Springs WLKY School Crib segment, we are checking out St. Agnes. Many of the students there are artists thanks to the variety of creative classes that they get to take, from music to photography and more. Take a look at why the art program makes theirs one awesome school crib. What a coincidence. The Agnes in St. Agnes starts with an A because so does awesome and so does arts program. Patrick, you're here to tell us more about the 8th grade arts program here at St. Agnes.
Well, the 8th grade arts program is really an outstanding program for us 8th graders here at St. Agnes. We have 4 different electives that you can choose from, musical composition, advanced drawing and painting, photography, and animation.
Catherine, we saw some of your photography because you're doing the photography component right now. So explain more to us about what's involved with that.
Okay, in photography, we take this class to be more focused on pictures and things in life that we can get different angles and shots at that we've never looked at before.
Mm-hmm. And you were telling me some of the components that you took pictures of.
Yes, I took some pictures of, like, just plain old objects, some action shots of students here. Mm-hmm.
Colin, these are kind of components to an arts program that we don't see at every school. So tell us, what about this makes your school special?
Well, it just shows you all the different things that you can do every day, and it gives you a little different perspectives because you get a little bit of everything each trimester, mm-hmm. and it's just fun to go back to class and just ask people about what they've been doing in other classes and looking forward to the next trimester.
Yeah, you said it kind of gave you a different idea of maybe what you'd like to do.
Yes, because this trimester I got photography, and I've never even thought about doing photography ever, and I really enjoyed it, and it just kind of showed me a different look on life and just smaller things.
Yeah, that's neat. It's the 8th grade arts program here at St. Agnes School. It's awesome, and just one of the things that makes it an awesome school crib.